Hello everyone, I'm your host, Owen Cash, and this is my special. That's right, I get my own special, a money moment, if you will, taking a look at the two finalists in the Best of the Best tournament. These two men have worked hard to where they are right now. However, before we can even get to that, let's take a look at the history between Derek Simonetti and Shane Sharp before they even step foot in Project Zero Wrestling.
Oh, here it comes. What? He's American! He'd play us all for fools. But
oh
that
my God.
Was a good match.
I guess it was an American that knows how to speak Japanese.
He was just acting. Good match.
Uh-huh.
Both men have gotten this far on their pure guts, determination, and heart. These two men have had a difficult journey in accomplishing their mutual goal of becoming heavyweight champion of the world. On that note, we fast forward to the present day to see how each man has gotten to the finals of the Best of the Best tournament. Now it's time for what everyone and their mother has been waiting for, the Money Minute. Tonight's subject, the finals of the Best of the Best tournament. Let's start the clock. In the case of Shane Sharp, he has all the skills to be a champion. He has more experience than Simonetti, and he will no doubt use that to his advantage going up against a man with the size of Simonetti. Simonetti has to look out for the switchblade because this dangerous maneuver can be done at any moment in the match. Look for Sharp to pull that move out of nowhere and try to surprise the warrior, Simonetti. In the case of Derek Simonetti, he has the heart of a warrior. This man does not know the meaning of the word quit. Using the spine buster, he has left many competitors paralyzed on his trip to the top. However, past knowledge has shown that neither man has two consecutive victories over one another, which means with Simonetti winning their last altercation, this match is going to be an uphill battle for both men. My prediction? I've been waiting all season to do this. Oh my god, okay, ready? My prediction? Pain! And if you take my word for it, you'll have money in the bank.
The hell are you doing in here, Owen?
Joe, it's nothing. Anyway, this is Owen Cash, cashing out. I'll see you next week.